Manhoxen Zanin on Uganda Airlines. Welcome to the Angels News Podcast, please subscribe to our channel. Uganda Airlines, they say Uganda is a country where all kinds of weird things happen, sometimes in rather very shocking ways. Such was an event featuring the country's national carrier Uganda Airlines. A video footage has surfaced of a man hawking grasshoppers locally known as Nzenin to enthusiastic passengers aboard one of the flights before takeoff at Entebbe Airport. The video, which has gone viral on social media, displays an odd scenario. The unmasked hawker is surrounded by enthusiastic passengers turned buyers with careless abandon to standard operating procedures, SOPs, in light of the COVID-19 pandemic. In the video, the hawker dishes out grasshoppers on cash orders. He turns from one aisle to another without interruption from the cabin crew. It is not yet clear whether they allowed him to hawk within the cabin. Or, was he only a traveling passenger who recalled his business acumen? Combining the scarcity of grasshoppers this November season with the opportunity to avail them to fellow travelers.
Yep.